As another point of reference, the $7 billion wasted yearly on corn ethanol subsidies could triple NASA's entire technology development budget.
Personally, if I was going to try to be living on the moon or Mars, I would definitely want a nuclear power source. I would consider anything less to be tantamount to suicide.